their middle blocker. The outside hitter, Letitia Momo, is full throttle. There comes Momo, Bertrada Bicatal. Sherilyn Bacharou coming through as well. And Yolanda Amano is the setter. Celebrating her 22nd birthday. Libero today, getting the start, Odette Menkred. That is the only change. Starting lineup. Oh, Jean-René Kona. And there's confirmation of the lineup. It's the same starting six. As in the first two matches, come to switch up. The setter, Yolanda Amana. Get this one underway. So, Martinez. Far side. Authoritative swing from Kyra Pena. Didn't see Pena yesterday against Korea, but she did come in off the bench against Japan. Lots of fresh legs out there for the Dominican Republic. That's nice. From Sherilyn Bacharou. Well, they had a couple of leads against China. Seem to just wake up the reigning World Cup champions. Bicatal now. With serve. Locked out of it there. Not on the second time, Luis Valdez. 21 years is representing the Dominican Republic, Luis Valdez. Her approach from there. That's the key. Get two players going for it. Got a chance. Too good. They teach a moment for lots out of it. But look where that ball lands. Out. But she'll take that. Big hit from Momo. She does power through. So Bacharou will stay on serve. Serves Martinez. Oh, Gina Ambrou gets blocked out of it this time. That's a big block. Well, they enjoyed that. It's a bright start, this. Try the Africans. Nowhere to go for Gina Ambrou. More serving then for Sherilyn Bacharou. Oh, no, that shouldn't have happened. Well, those the chances the Cameroonians have to make the most of. The overpass? That was there to be buried, but they just weren't ready for it. This is the problem that the Cameroonian squad have faced. When you're operating at such a high level, you've got to play error-free, and that's a couple of huge breakdowns early. There's not an awful lot of coach can do about that. Decision making, back to back points. Membru will look to finish it off and gets blocked out of it. That's stopping Fosso right in the heart of that one. Back on track. It's a couple of times Membru's been blocked. It'll be annoying for her. They'll find a way around that block. Today, given her 27 point load yesterday.
Pas nous battre avec les remplaçantes. Hein, les filles, l'orgueil, comme on est là, on continue, on n'arrête pas. Hein. C'est les filles qui jouent jamais, à part une ou deux. Donc, on leur montre ça, hein. C'est bien. Allez.
Encouraging signs early here for Cameroon. Can they keep it rolling? Well, that's a bit more like it. Of course, still went up in Yonkara Pena. Told you. 11 of the 12 players that won gold at the Pan American Games last month are here. Brenda Castillo, the libero, is the exception. Out with a broken arm, sustained on a family holiday.
Bien, allez-y, 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 allez-y.
Missing out there. Mambrou's been blocked out of it a couple of times as well. When you're given a chance to start, you've got to catch the coach's eye. Running attack. Nothing doing there.
Voilà, tu sais le tirer.
As that, you should win the point. Push for Mona is the right idea. They've kept it alive. dink attempt there from Martinez, didn't he? The block did. The block was way too good. Julina Arias, that's what she's there for. You want your middles. That just completes the turnaround. And it means that Mambrew and these big wind-up servers of hers will stay in business. Where's that going? He might just have dropped in. Didn't take it. Back attack. That's good enough. Driven through. It is a very different story. A 3-point deficit has turned into a 4-point lead for the Dominican Republic. Of this pipe attack from a suddenly red hot Yongaira Peña.
Perdida, ella va a jugar en ese nivel, nosotros tenemos que jugar el ritmo de nosotros también. Bryanin, Yonkai, la posición 4 vas a defender ese cruzado de 4x4. La posición 2 se juega en el medio más o menos. Si tienes que tirar al hoyo, es atrás de la central, cortica para la posición 4, corta, porque no va a llegar. Mambrú, esa sale para allá, el hoyo es para acá. Ahora, si la bola está buena, no te hay hoyo, muchacha. La bola está buena. Vamos a darle. Aquí, vamos.
Mambrú again then, off the timeout. They're rolling along here. The Dominican Republic really don't want to slip up here because their next two matches in Yokohama are for a day off tomorrow. As we just take a look at that. Bona being wiped out by Martinez against China and then Russia. This is one more one. Very, very stiff challenges ahead.
Que le possessif se reste au fond. On monte tous pour soutenir. Mais les celles qui ici, elles avancent beaucoup plus près, le possessif se reste au fond. Il faut qu'on tourne là. Qu'on tourne. Allez, on refait. Et suivre Stéphanie. Donc, elle est un contre un. C'est à toi d'aller chercher les armes et faire arriver aussi le ballon. On le refait. Laetitia, Laetitia, descend un petit peu. Descend un petit peu. Et ça va servir là-bas, comme ça, ça resserre. Yeah.
got one there, not quite. Defensively, the Cameroon squad and Odette Beckford in particular, not knowing what a lost cause is, hurling herself into the advertising hoardings there in vain. As a coach, that's what you want to see from your players. Don't give anything up. Big effort there from the libero.
On n'est pas libéré. On a dit hier que quand la situation est minimale, il y a les feintes. Et les feintes, on travaille comment? Le système. Comment on nous fait un ballon feinte ici? Quand tu es là-bas en poste 6, on ne trouve pas. Il y a un deuxième qui a failli tomber encore. Donc on respecte les feintes. Le poste 5 rentre dans le terrain, la plus dynamique. Le poste 4, le poste 1. Comment on peut nous battre? On peut gagner des points sur les feintes.
In the rotation up to this point. Setter. in as well. Hey! Immediately serves up an ace. Cameroon. Confirmation of the numbers then. Everything flowing in favour of the Dominican Republic. The key stats, 17 attack points to 10. So Cameroon's first set of this World Cup remains the question of when. As we take a look at the set of contact points, you want to be in that green semicircle around 75 to 80% of the time or higher. So not terrible from the Dominican Republic, room for improvement. Certainly under no pressure at all in the Cameroon. Set of contact points tell their own story, really. Anytime you've got your setters running around all over the court, they have less offensive options to set up and work with. That figure has got to rise and rise sharply. The Cameroon have any chance of getting into this one. Yeah. let's get this second set underway then. When the World Cup marks are serving. May well have been Valdez. This is what she does. Playing for 21 years at the international level. You know how to block. So unorthodox, running and now to defend it. So Sherilyn Bashelrun managed to create something out of a drama there. Good thinking. Well, my 25-year-old middle blocker. Comes up with an ace off the back end. Martinez has been very solid on service reception. Movement. Managed to generate here. Let's watch this. Bending away there. And dipping horribly. Sherilyn says, yeah. I've got a few more of those coming as well. Martinez adjusts. The block right. We saw a block for the Dominican Republic number one. Now the Cameroon number one. Comes up with a big stuff. One up, it's wiped down. Just that. Oh, there's a zinger. Letitia Moma finds a gap. That was a beautiful thing. Look at this. Splitting two defenders. Rocking it on a dime. Beautifully done from Moma. Won't get away with it a second time, though. Andrew had a lot of work to do there. Could only really. Found it absolutely beautifully. Oh, no way that was going to work down the line. Not that close to the antenna, so she had one option. He executed it to perfection. Unlike these Valdez, who did not execute that serve to perfection straight into the net, side out. Another serve. Nice pick up from Minkred. Oh, yes. That's a Shimona for the big hit. Well, when Cameroon play like this, you can see that there could be a match for some of the teams above them in the rankings. As Jean-René Akona-Bekona, their coach, knows it's getting this level of consistency out of the key. If they can just be consistent, they can be very competitive with the likes of the Dominican Republic, Korea, and two of the up and ups and downs. Not much they could have done with that hit from Mambrou. And they're probably not too thrilled to see Mambrou back at the service line, because she is pretty hot. Winds up the big jump serves. Problems already. Martinez cross court. Too good. But they were on the back foot. Right off service reception there, Cameroon. Quality of these Mambrou serves. Really caused lots of problems. goals. So, the early lead again for Cameroon, but can they even hold on to it to the first technical timeout? Mambu really puts a big one in there again. And that's nicely finished. They will take the lead into the technical timeout. Qatar with a beauty. Been here before, it was 8-5 in the first set. They have a lead again here. Off this. Impressive kill.
Elles vont toujours fuir parce qu'elles comptent sur le retard que tu as. C'est ça, mais ne pas parce que je m'en fais où. Je m'en vais dès que j'arrive, je passe pas la main. Tout ça reste après, je vais dire comme ça parce qu'elle va chercher à créer le retard. Le bête du coup à la main là-bas.
Cameroon have been here before, and they hold this lead. Stephanie Fotso up next to serve. Taking the line, Martinez, who just makes it herself. Not a perfect position. Bad swing from there. Yes, this is out. It's not a good idea from Letitia Moba. She had to try and find a gap, but he knows. All about the execution. She's got the right idea here. Just hanging on. Bringing it to play. That is so close. Fine margins, though, isn't it? Second set up. Really good take. Perfectly executed by Letitia Moba. Well, it wasn't exactly a challenging serve, was it? But reception was perfection right there. The center's got options all over court. All Letitia Moba has to do is get it inside the baseline. And her quirky serving style can cause some problems for receivers. There's not one floating away, that didn't miss by much. In the backcourt for the Dominican Republic, it always looked like it had just a bit too much on it. Peña. Conservative and safe with their serve, not putting anything much on it at all. They should get picked up all day. If you can handle service reception easily, you should be able to join up the dots and win the point. Back over. That had to be dealt with and was. We'll send Henry's Valdez to the line. Needed last time up. Pull a point back here. Ooh. Wow. A little bit unorthodox. Not sure the contact was as clean as she would have wanted there. But we'll say, yeah, I'll take the point. Thank you very much. So that lead has gone right there. And Coach Pagano says, okay.
Laissez pas si vous rendez compte des fautes, des points qu'on donne. On défend, pourquoi tu sautes pas? Pourquoi tu sautes pas pour aller prendre le ballon en haut? Là, Bikata, tu dois être à la base chargée, aller prendre ce ballon-là. C'est juste le deuxième petit détail qui font qu'on est à égalité. On doit avoir 3-4 points d'avant. Tu vas au service, tu fais faute sur la libéro, alors que tu as fait 2-6 là. Est-ce que vous avez la mémoire?
Bola, não é cruzado, não, é bola, agarra a bola. Jaguati, chega junto com ele ali, barra defender, barra defender, aí barramos aqui, tá vendo? Vamos, hein? Vamos, tá?
Ele
já cruzou bem essa bola aí, tá? Vamos.
Salta y no pones el 50. Sí. la pizza está teniendo, pero cuando ya se suspendió, dijo que ya te gano.
Ok, ah, para la línea.
Claro. En esa línea, al final es como, y ahí que le van. Pero tú no tienes que ser inteligente, retrasa un chisme al salto tuyo.
Good block there from Nana. Block that, says Gina Mambu.
Passe pas, la combativité, l'état d'esprit, il n'y a pas. Moi, vous voulez qu'on joue au volet. Tous les ballons qui tombent là entre deux personnes, on peut les défendre. Il faut juste avancer, aller chercher. On ne peut pas tout mettre sur un seul compartiment de jeu. C'est-à-dire quand la fille va au bloc, il faut que c'est elle qui bloque. On ne peut pas. On ne peut pas.
Allez, allez, reste pas là, allez.
Valdez stays there. The first touch from Menkred. He managed to recycle it here. Dominican Republic can set. Good rescue. A hard working point this. Lovely dig there from Bicatar. Braylon Martinez has to just measure. And that's going to just do enough. Oh, they fought so hard for that point, Cameroon, and still couldn't come up with it. The last 18 points, Cameroon won four of them. It is a real fade out here as Abdul Karim Kalzia comes in. Bicatar takes a breather. He's looking for anything just to provide a spark for his side here, isn't he? He's probably thinking, what do I have to do to get out of the service position here? He might be there for a while yet. Oh. Arias. Substitutions coming in on the other side. Valdez has checked out. The utter for Cameroon. So Libero coming in for the Dominican Republic, and Ana Reese Valdez needs to rest that serving arm. Total shock to see Gina Mambu serve this second set out. Had trouble with her big jump serves.
Oh,
Now that's a much better take. Rescue, what a tank out there. Similar does push deep, right idea, but Libero was there. Martinez measures herself for one of those killer cross courts. You can't fault their work ethic, Cameroon. This is not a lack of effort on their part. Seen it before. It's consistency. When they're up, they look useful, and then they go into a slump. And they're in a deep one here. And then we look to punish them a bit more. It's pretty much an ace right there. And Greg making an awful win. Well, there we go. He wondered if Mambrew would just be able to serve this set out. Two quick points already. Couple more and we will be turning this one around at 2-0. She'll get the win off the back of it as well. Side out. Jordan Basharoun comes back in. This was a really nice bit of service reception, followed by a beautiful kill down the line. Too hot for Larisma Martinez. It's 23-14. Make that 24-14. Than the attack points, you have to do this. Left, right. set underway with Yolanda Amana, their center, back to serve. Block is done its job containing it. Fetzo tries to sneak his stuff. Denied back court. Nana.
Atiende, vamos a concentrar en lo próximo. Buen pase, buen pase. Afrontamos la bola tranquila y vamos a coordinar eso bien, muchachos. No podemos fallar tanto, ¿eh? Vamos.
Toujours tes jambes. Tu es fort, tu es de pour fléchir. Bien, tu te déplaces vite sur le ballon. Tu es flot juste, ne retiens pas. Le tout juste, laisse après, ça va te poser.
Yes, yes!
Real clever, just a Side out immediately. Ravalde just couldn't locate the ball, could she? It was there, it was near her. Slithered away like a far side of the shot.
C'est important. Donc c'est la même chose. Allez, on continue. Varie le jeu. C'est à un moment donné, tu vois. Heureusement que quand ça se joue là, Stéphanie arrive à faire le. Tu oublies complètement là-bas. De temps en temps. Même si c'est ici, tu renverses. Hein? La variété. C'est maintenant qu'il faut qu'on joue pour qu'on progresse. On ne va pas être à chaque fois tout le temps devant. Et après, c'est maintenant, on se fait un challenge là. Hein? Tout le monde.
Very helpful. chance point here. The Cameroon on serve. Get this back here. No sense in playing an extra set if we don't need to. Exactly what it deserves.
Come on.
first set of this World Cup. They've cracked 20 points for the first time. Now we're going to review it the other way. That one.
No la juventud, lo que sea, que ustedes no entiendan lo que nosotros hablamos siempre para la próxima. Gaila, hablamos en el video, ¿dónde es el hoyo de 2x2? No es atrás, es el cruzado. Ahí pasa en el juego, el hoyo atrás. No estamos mirando el video, nosotros no hablamos. Braille, el hoyo es corto, atrás de la central no es largo. Hey, muchachas, vamos, vamos a cumplir.
Through this set, and they're getting exactly what they deserve at the moment. No sense of urgency or energy around them at all in this first set. It's as if they've all felt, well, job done after two. Well, it's not. They're throwing Cameroon a lifeline here. You take one set, and you might just take the next one as well. All bets are off. Let's serve. Side out. Now, let's see. The quality of serving picks up a little bit from the Dominican Republic. Braylin Martinez. Recycled, but they should put this one away. Vicatala. Again. Still
Dale girando para acá, entonces. Está
serve. Says, well, we'll call a timeout too.
Chevelin, dis-lui.
Chevelin.
Chevelin, ma basket. Elle ouvre ici. C'est comme Laetitia là. Hein? Ou alors, on laisse Piata. Piata fait la décalée. Laetitia en pose un et Christelle là-bas. Mais il faut enchaîner les actions. C'est pas parce qu'on a levé le ballon, c'est fini. Calme, calme, on le gagne. Laetitia, allez. Le moment, qu'est-ce qu'on fait? On reprend pareil?
Oui.
Voilà. On est dit, pose un. Mais que soit prête, on va servir sur toi. On panique pas, on a l'avance. Calme, calme. Comme tu réceptionnes très bien depuis le début, tu vas seulement chercher, tu donnes. D'accord?
Tu es la meilleure.
Allez.
Allez.
There really should be no drama from here. There really shouldn't. Marta with another sneaky one, and that's been pushed way back too deep. They are getting edgy, the Cameroonians. They'll get even edgier now as Gabriel Gonzalez saves yet another point. I wonder if he called that second time out too early here. The gap shrinks to 2 points. Marta's serving has been causing some problems. That's better. They should wrap it up right here. Hanna misses. Alarm bells ringing now. 5 points they have. They got one left. In comes the cavalry. Adriana and Jackow. That's all he could do. Made some substitutions, I bet. He's regretting taking that second time out now. The first appearance for Inairi Martinez comes in for Peña to add a bit more height at the net. Can they complete the recovery here, Dominican Republic? Marta sends that one in. A good reception again. It's gone back over. But another really good chance. Nana, there's the block. And they got it. They got there. My goodness me. They made a meal of it, but at long, long last, Cameroon have opened their account in the 2019 World Cup. They're long wait for a set. Finally over. You can see what it means to them. Now, can they go on and take this fourth set as well? Force a decider here. Get a win. Anything's possible from here. Set of contact points, and what a difference. They're up in the 90s there. And the main reason for that, to take nothing away from the quality of service reception, the Dominican Republic serving in that third set was so off the pace. They almost just went through the motions, really, and they paid the price for it. They played that set as if they'd already wrapped up the match and got punished. You overlook anybody at this level, you're going to pay the price. And I think that's why Marcos Kwiecki was so unimpressed in his squad at the end of that third set. They never really got going until it was too late. Now, they've thrown Cameroon a lifeline. They grabbed their first set of the World Cup. And they go on and carry that momentum into set four here.
Calme-toi.
Come back.
Allez, allez.
Wonderful rescue from the thread. And then everybody up at the net. All it needed was the push from Gonzalez. Nobody home, back court. See you later in the Dominican Republic. Showed a little bit more energy and urgency early in this fourth set. Well, they had that avalanche of points on the master serve right at the back of the third set. The serve is producing some points here at the start of the fourth as well. Sets Cameroon early. That's coming back as well. Another smash is denied. And then Braley Martinez smashes that one back. Much more bounce about the Dominican Republic. The faces slapped in that third set got exactly what they deserved.
Estamos luchando a la defensa, eso es bueno, seguimos ahí, ¿está? Entendiendo lo que lo quiere. Cuenta muy por encima de él. Pónselo ya, ¿sí? Pónale solamente así, sin mover el brazo, porque si mueve el brazo, está, ahí está rebote.
More like it in the world number 10s. Been Dominican Republic pouring it on a bit here.
asistencia, asistencia.
Yeah. second. Hey, I might need to take this on. What a good serve. Vital floats another one here. Up in four, Cameroon trying to extend it to a three. Slipping. side, and that's not coming back, is it? Valdez will now drop back to the service line. Suddenly it's all about Luis Valdez on one side and Sherilyn Basharoun on the other. These two big middles need to let us know when anybody else can join in the party. Guess who's serving?
Notre objectif. Allez, allez.
Hey,
allez.
Survived a little wobble. Dipping and dipping and dipping. More danger that going under the net than over it. Picatal then. Sitting down and Amar coming back in. For Cameroon. Guess what, they need a point on serve here. Yeah. but all credit to Sherilyn Basharoun for winning that duel there with Anaïs Valdez. Those two have had a right old ding-dong throughout this set in particular. Great to watch. Serve here. Yes! What on earth is going on the other side of the net? That was not one of those challenging serves that just shreds of defence. They all just sat and watched it. It's unbelievable. Crazy. Oh, trouble again. Gonzalez wins it. How important was that? Well, we're going deep here. What a crazy end to this fourth set. Gonzalez with serve. Kept alive, Picatel puts it up there for Nana, who gets blocked out of it. That's a tough win there against Valdez. Any time the ball is hanging in the air like that, defenders have got a chance to just get themselves positioned. Valdez had all day to watch that one coming down. So, from set point Cameroon, it's match point again. Dominican Republic, in comes some fight in the shape of Nairic Martinez. As Gonzalez looks to try and wrap this thing up once and for all. Well, the Dominican Republic serving over the last couple of sets has just not been very good at all. Martha's back in. Nicely by Moma at the backside to Nana again. As he comes on first touch, Nana's waiting and lurking, but they'll switch it over to Moma. This is certainly quite some rally, and it's 1-3 on the far side. Overturn. It's going to be set point. Cameroon. And again, look at the body language. They're hoping on that side of the net. On the other side of the net, Dominican Republic getting ready to serve. They feel very confident that this one is going to stand up. Let's see. They're right. Serving for the match. Moma has to just punch at that one. Here's a chance. And they've kept it alive again. Moma. Fights it off again. They've won this crowd over completely. Cameroon here. It's amazing stuff. Just set going deeper and deeper then. Christelle Nana. Cameroon refusing to go anywhere. Martinez can't find a cross-court winner. The block doing a nice job. Moma shuffles one over the net somehow. And then a big power swing. And that is enough. Cameroon fighting for everything. They're facing a fourth match point now. Lisbel Ava checking in with Martinez sitting down. They go for plenty of height up front yet again. Valdez will serve it. Can they wrap it up at the fourth time of asking Dominican Republic? Homer makes sure they can't. Oh, what a crazy finish for this fourth set. After credit Cameroon with really gritting their teeth, and what a moment to bring in a 17-year-old Ruth Bibimbe for her very first appearance in the World Cup. The 28-all in the fourth set. Her legs must be shaking. Getting balls on the block now. Well, that's a fairy tale. Fotso might have got the block, but the youngster was right alongside her. I wonder who got the touch here. I mean, this could be an inspired substitution. It is Bibimbe. Can you believe it? Her very first touch in the World Cup brings up set point. No, it's not over yet. They've got a chance now, though. Never have a better chance than this. Bibimbe, who does it? Oh, that is unbelievable. That is the most incredible finish to a set you'll ever see. The Colts look like a genius. They send on a 17-year-old who's never played in the World Cup, and she comes up with 2 points in a row. You can't write this stuff. That's incredible. We're going all the way in this one. 4 match points Cameroon fought off. They're still alive, and they're not going anywhere. Set. Despite the Dominican Republic winning the attack battle 19-16, look at all those errors, look at the mistakes, a couple of aces, that one late from Stephanie Fotso. What on earth were the Dominican Republic players thinking on that one? They all turned into statues. Incredible finish. They were out of this. Now they're right back in it. From two sets down, Cameroon have forced a tiebreaker here. Could we have our first shock of this 2019 World Cup unfolding right here? When we go into the tiebreaker, it's a sprint, first to 15 points. Still going to win by two clear points. But it's up for grabs now. Young Ruth Wabimbe, after her dramatic intervention at the end of that fourth set, she's back on the bench. Cameroon. I guess if they go match point down, they can always bring her back out again. Talk about a shock weapon. Now, can the Dominican Republic get over their shock? We are into a tiebreaker here. Is in front. Nana with serve. Control of this one. On the backside. Gonzalez again finds the block, just containing things. Does it again. The early lead here for Cameroon. The shock is on now. Mona can't get a kill shot there. She just has to recycle. Martinez, too good. Side out. Weapon she needed to come up with something there. Valdez with serve. That's important in the backcourt from Martinez coming in and goes cross court down the line. The big save in the backcourt there came from Pena. Martinez puts it away. And that will settle the Dominican Republic back down again. Haven't contested it either. Pasharun will serve. Is in from Butso. Back they come again here. That's a huge block from Stephanie Butso. Look at this. Boom. Spread the arms and said, right, where are you going to go? And Inari Martinez was sent packing. Send another one. Pena takes over there. Pena decides to go for a little dink instead, and that played off. Side out. Gonzalez. Two clear points. I wonder if we're going to go deep in this one as well. Not the best sort of reception. Mona's got some work to do from there. Tough to get a winner back. Gonzalez
back.
Virtually the first row of the audience, and it would have gone out, and it did go over as well, but it was an easy put away. The easiest point Raylan Martinez will ever score in her life. Well, Bacona has called a very, very clever timeout.
Faut qu'on ramène le jeu au centre. Si tu peux, tu ramènes le jeu au centre. Ramène le jeu au centre. Laetitia, tu as la grande, n'hésite pas à aller chercher un peu la ligne. Allez. Hein? Mikata, tu sautes, un attaquant là-bas, comme ça. Saute, tu vois, pour avoir le ballon. Là, pour prendre les angles. Et si tu as la passée là-bas, tu attaques dehors. Et c'est maintenant.
Slow burner, wasn't it? He's red hot now. Now, for the first time in this tiebreaker, the Dominican Republic have a lead to defend. Inari Martinez with the put away. Gonzalez. And this is more trouble. Just about managed to rescue that, have they? Slips down the backside once again. Cameroon making a little error on service reception. And it's very costly. Switch the setter up. Jacquel coming back in. And they have to respond immediately here, Cameroon. Otherwise, all their dramatic heroics will be in vain. No winner there. Suddenly, the Dominican Republic playing fired up volleyball here. Backside. Momo overcooks it badly. Saying there was a touch on the way through. They want that challenge. And if your players are telling you challenge it, as a coach, you have to back your players. That really flew away, didn't it? Maybe it did take a touch. I get the feeling this is the last possible chance here for Cameroon to stay alive. 7-5, you've got a chance in the tiebreaker. 8-4, you're looking for a miracle. See something. Anything there? Even there. Good call. Just one fingertip. That's all it took to keep Cameroon alive here. But they still need points on serve.
asistencia, asistencia.
Republic in control of their own destiny here as Hinayla Martinez comes in to serve main credit. That's a deep, deep attack. Good enough. Let's take that up the 3 meter line there. Moma, look at this. Lock was in place. Here we are then. Match point. Peña serving. Momo. We'll get another look at it. Go back to Momo, and that's gone too long, and this one is finally over. Subject, of course, to the challenge. He knows it didn't touch this time. But you've got to have a look at it. Just to confirm. They know it. I think Cameroon have finally run out of miracles. Can you believe this? That's incredible. It's not over. It is still an impossible over Cameroon, surely. Nana with serve. Martinez picked off. Ozia finds it. Corner now. Still in this. Mozia finding a corner beautifully. And now Marcos Quiak has to call timeout. It's the match that just won't end this one. The numbers then from that tiebreaker. In the end, Cameroon shoot themselves in the foot with those five errors. That's the big difference maker. That's why the Dominican Republic were able to get out of this one. This 69-59 attack points for the Dominican Republic. Too many errors from Cameroon. Blocks won by the Dominican Republic as well. It was certainly good entertainment. And for a moment we thought the upset was going to be on, but the Dominican Republic spared the